Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. My name is Tekile Omoy. If you're new here, please subscribe and join the family. So today I'm going to get a facial. My parents gifted me a facial for my birthday and I'm finally going to use that gift. So I'm going there today. I'm late. It's 3 o'clock and the place closes 4 o'clock. I'm just hoping I can reach by 4. Just praying. But yeah, I'm taking you guys with me. So just come along. Guys, I made it. My social anxiety is kicking in.
So I have to fill up this form first.
Oh my gosh, I don't know why I'm so nervous. I don't know why I'm so nervous, guys. Come on, Tequila. I mean, we can do this.
still have to come let me know.
Wait, sir?
If you still have to come let me know.
Alright. Thank you. Alright guys, so it's the next day. I did my facial yesterday. So what the type of facial that I got was the it was the high frequency facial. So what the high frequency does, it tighten your skin. So yeah, that's what I got. So what I didn't like about the facial, they asked me to fill out a form, and they asked me what scents are like scents, and I take lavender and I think lemongrass, and I never smell that. Like, I thought they would put that the essential oil in like a diffuser and then I would smell it in the air. I never get that. I never like that. I never like it, Foxy. I never get that. And what else I didn't like? I don't think there's nothing else I didn't like. Overall, it was okay. It was a good experience. It was my first facial. My face feels clean. I mean, I still have acne. I mean, that wouldn't just magically go away, but yeah, my face feels clean and relaxed. So yes guys, this is the end of the video. If you enjoyed, please like, comment, share and subscribe, and turn on your post notification bell so you'll be notified whenever I post a new video. Yeah, bye.